A Henry County woman pleads guilty in the death of a two-month-old who she was babysitting. Kiana Keys pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter, possession of methamphetamine, and possession of a controlled substance. Now, this is video from a previous court appearance. Henry County police say Keys used drugs and then fell asleep on the baby girl, killing her. The judge could sentence Keys to 10 years for the manslaughter charge and 3 years for each of the drug charges.